Tanga Regional Immigration Officer Sixtus Nyaki said the Ethiopians were arrested while on board two different buses which were coming from Tarakea on the border with Kenya. He said illegal Ethiopian migrants have now started to use surface transport instead of marine through the Indian Ocean and were being led by their hosts who were paid to transport them. He also said his department has strengthened security and patrol along illegal routes on the border with Kenya and the Indian Ocean.